All right, guys, this one, I just put a light wash of watercolor on, and I'm actually using a very thick graphite. I'm going to do a lot of blending on top of it. As you can see, I started here. This is not as exact because it's thick, so there's a lot more room for error. But graphite is fun. It's nice and dark. The eyes are important. Whatever style you choose, I would spend a large amount of time getting your eyes really the way you want them, because they are very important when it comes to emotion and showing what you are feeling. I like graphite because it's not quite as messy as charcoal, but it gives you those dark darks like charcoal does. And I do have some of this if y'all want to use it. Oops. So this is a little bit rougher compared to that Sharpie look. And then I would go in. So, I know that Miss Flores is not at school today, but I am doing work for y'all. Hopefully this helps a little bit. I haven't decided what I'm going to put in the background of this one, like the paint splotches in the other one. It's also not quite dry, so I'm not getting that nice dark with the graphite like I want. But you guys get the idea. Hopefully this helps with your research and your choices for your final project in art class.